Hi, I'm Mr. Project TSE. In this video, I will make a valuable power supply. I will use the well-known IC LM317. Let's do this experiment. First of all, let's understand the circuit. R2 will be used for adjusting output voltage from the LM317's manual. The value of the adjust currents are about 50 microamperes. It's very small. You can ignore the second term of this equation. In this circuit, we will use R2 5k ohms and R1 330 ohms. This experiment, we will adjust output voltage from 1.25 volts to about 20 volts. The equipment is breadboard, a variable power supply, and digital multimeter. We supply input voltage to circuit about 20 volts, and then adjust R2. Look at the output voltage. It's much varied by adjust R2. Okay, work. The load of this experiment is a set of 16 LEDs. After putting the load to the breadboard, then supply 12 volts to the load. Notice that the LED load conducts about voltage 9 to 10 volts and full conduct about voltage 12 volts. After that, take the load out the circuit and look at the output voltage. The output voltage varies as manual. Next step, we will make a PCB. If you would like to make a PCB, you can watch my video on Mr. Project TSE's channel. Then make a power supply to be practical. Retest. Same load. I just wanted to 12 volts. Okay, work. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get notification. Thank you.